Welcome to SEO PowerSuite video training series. In this video, you'll see how to set up your first rank tracker project and check your website's rankings. Here's how you get started. Launch rank tracker. Enter your site's URL. Choose the search engines you target. You can select as many search engines as you wish. Just mind that it may take a couple of minutes to collect data from all of them. Finally, enter your keywords. If you already have a solid keyword list, you can either type in the words one per line or go and copy the entire list and paste it here. Now, click Next and hold on a minute while Rank Tracker is checking your current rankings for the keywords you've just entered. This is Rank Tracker's main screen. Here, you can see all of your keywords along with your site's current rankings in Google, Yahoo, and Bing. You can add or remove keywords whenever you need to. Switch between the workspaces to view different sets of data, ranking details or keyword research stats, for example. Every time you check rankings, the graph and the history tab in the bottom part of your screen will be updated to show you the site's progress. Finally, don't forget to save your project, otherwise the data will be lost when you shut Rank Tracker down. You can create projects in Rank Tracker for as many websites as you need and track rankings for however many keywords. This is it. Thanks for watching our video on creating your first Rank Tracker project.
In the next video, you will learn to expand your keyword list. Stay tuned!